everybody?
Good evening.
All right, that's what I want to hear. I'm Terry Hazard, I'm Dean of Students here at Bishop State Community College. On behalf of our president, who is out of town this evening, but I think our vice president is with us this evening, and his name is Clanton. I want to welcome you here to Bishop State Community College. Each year, we have our annual Mr. and Miss Bishop State Community College pageant to select the royalty for the upcoming year. These young people have been working really hard for the past 2 weeks, and taking leadership and guidance from me, have been yelling at them and making sure they're where they need to be, and they've done all those things. So tonight, you'll see a culmination of what it is we've been working for. So I want you to sit back and relax and encourage these young people as they come on, and let's begin with a big round of applause.
Crowned during the annual coronation of Miss Bishop State later this year.
You are certainly welcome to return to the college to enjoy that raw event. It is now my pleasure to once again present these special individuals as they compete in the very first category of our pageant, the talent competition. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for some excitement as our talent presentation begins. For the title of Miss Bishop State, let's welcome our contestants. Contestant number one, Destiny Branch.
Was recorded by Eddie James, but in this particular recording, it's recording and sung by me, Destiny Branch. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ms. Cherish McKay.
In a little town. said, brother, help me please. But he was up, knocking me back out of my knees. Oh, every time that I thought I could last for long, now I think I'm able to carry me on. It's been a long time coming, but I know change don't come. Oh, yes, it will.
I know we all implored that rendition from Ms. Burrell, but change is gonna come. Now for our fourth contestant for our females, Ms. Alexis Ross.
Girl, I must warn you, I said something strange in my mind. You're such a pussy, girl. Let's kill it, cause we're running out of time. It's all so beautiful. Relationships, they seem from the start. It's all so
Contestant number one, Mr. Byron Perkins. Thank you. halo of light. Now we're going to have some entertainment by Ms. Jaslyn Thompson. Ms. Jaslyn Thompson is the first runner-up to Ms. Bishop State Community College. She's the Southwest Campus second vice president and Wildcat ambassador. She's the daughter of Gwendolyn Blues and Anthony Thompson. Ms. Thompson is a sophomore majoring in cosmetology. Ms. Thompson is a graduate of Maddie Thomas Blunt High School, where she enjoys expressing herself through writing, whether it's music, poems, or short stories. To stay active in the community, Ms. Thompson is a member of the advisory committee of T.L. Faulkner Career Technical Center and is a volunteer with various programs such as Empowering Change and A Day of Service Mobile. Please join me in welcoming to the stage Ms. Jaslyn Thompson.
Settling for less. I had enough of that. 20 years of it, I'm 22 years old. Took almost my whole life to figure it out, but I figured it out on my own. Better late than never, rather be wise than clever. See, your mama can tell you, but it's on you to inhale it. Some say in order to succeed, you have to fail. Know what's coming at you both ways, and you shall prevail. Just because something get hard don't mean you give up. Break through, push through. Now that's what makes you tough. Every conscious excuse I've made for why I can't do something only made it harder for me to pursue it when I finally decided it's time for me to get up and do it. It took years for me to discover that everything doesn't require a yes man or an approval. Everyone is not going to agree and understand your choices. everyone is not going to understand you. But believe in yourself, keep your dignity, and push through. That's just one of the tests that God sends to you, to see if you're going to turn your back on what you believe in because of the thoughts of others. You get tested most frequently during the road of prosperity. Prosperity takes patience and a little bit of abrasion. Things may start occurring that doesn't normally happen on most occasions, but these are changes. Who said change is bad? You want something you never had. That's a change, man. If you do what you've always done, you get what you've always gotten. Think of a plan and start plotting. Don't just have an idea, put it into action. Eventually, you'll gain passion. Life is all about decisions. Your decisions can determine your provision, what's given. A decision you make can determine the direction your life takes. So many times I had to push the brakes and turn back around. Look at my circumstances and who I'm around. I lift myself up just to come back down. Yesterday I figured out part of the problem. It's time for me to change my scenery because I'm living on toxic grounds. On top of that, it was myself too. Afraid to fail and play the fool. So no matter what you're going through, believe in yourself and push through. Thank you.
Ms. Thompson for that wonderful poem. One of the goals for selecting Mr. and Ms. Bishop State Community College is to encourage students to project themselves as extraordinary students by projecting themselves in a positive light through style and sophistication. So our second category this evening's competition allows each contestant to demonstrate their individual style, their charm, and their decadence in the evening or semi-formal wear of their own choosing. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, our contestants. Contestant number one, Ms. Destiny Branch. Children's outreach because she has a passion for children. She enjoys being around children and loves giving them wisdom on anything they may ask of her. Destiny is family oriented and enjoys spending time with her friends and family. Destiny attends Living Word Christian Center under her spiritual parents, Dr. Levy H. Knox and Pastor Gillian Knox. She's active in her church as a worshiper in dance and song, a youth worship leader, and she's also a youth counselor. Destiny's goal is to become a positive influence for her community and to serve others to make an impact in her generation. Destiny is also a choir member for Bishop State Community College. Once graduating from Bishop State, Destiny plans on attending Hampton University in Hampton, Virginia. Destiny is a strong believer that faith without works is dead, and she wants to excel in anything she puts her mind to. Contestant number one, Destiny Grant. Contestant number two, Cherish McKay.
Is power. Francis Bacon.
Ms. Cherish McKay is the daughter of Angela and Ricky McKay and the granddaughter of Ethel and Kenny McDuffie. She's the proud mother of three-year-old Bentley Lane Kendrick. Ms. McKay is a 2014 graduate of Theodore High School, where she served as a student council member and historian for the term 2013 and 2014. She's an annual volunteer for coastal cleanup and a lover of golf and color guard. Here at Bishop State, she's a member of Phi Theta Kappa and Sigma Kappa Delta. After graduation, she plans to further her studies at the University of South Alabama with the career goal of becoming a cardiologist. Contestant number two, Cherish McKay. Contestant number three, Ms. Ashley Burrell.
Here I go! I walk through the
By our DJ Glenn. is the on-stage questions. Our contestants will now come to the stage where they will draw a random question. I will read the question and they will present their responses. Contestants, please come to the stage. Contestant number one, Destiny Branch. Destiny, what has been the most significant accomplishment in your life and why?
The most significant accomplishment in my life would be to hold a manager position at the age of 20 at my job, TJ Maxx. I say this because it's kind of rare to, you know, have a position at that age and to be pretty much in charge of others that are even older or younger than me. Thank you.
Contestant number two, Cherish McKay. Who other than your parents and grandparents have had a significant effect on your life and how?
Other than my parents and my grandparents, I would have to say a friend of mine I just met last semester at Bishop State, who shall remain anonymous. We went through the same struggles personally and at school together, and we've helped each other through it. Thank you.
Thank you, Cherish. Contestant number three, Ashley Burrell. What do you consider the most appealing incentive for prospective students to attend Bishop State Community College?
The most appealing incentive at Bishop State for any prospective student, I would have to say it would be the Oliver H. Bell Champs Jr. Student Life Complex. The reason being is because we have many facilities that are located in this building. We have a financial aid office, we have the bookstore, the cafeteria, and we also have the theater where we are today. Thank you.
Thank you, Ashley. Now contestant number four, Alexis Ross. What bothers you the most about what is happening in the country today and why?
What bothers me the most about what's going on in the country today would have to be the division. The reason being, I feel like there's no need for us to be divided because we're all the same. Thank you.
And now for the title of Mr. Bishop State, Mr. Contestant number one, Myron Perkins. What would you do to improve race relations in our state, country, or community?
Can you please repeat that question again, ma'am?
Yes. What would you do to improve race relations in our state, country, or community?
To improve racial in our country is to show love to one another. And so the most important part of it is to make a big smile so they won't see defeat, but true love. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President. contestant number two, Braylon Cathcart. What past experience has most influenced your career inches?
The most influential past experience would be seeing how pharmacists work and they're doing, and seeing their pay grade and how many hours they work on and off, 7 days on, 7 days off. And today I want to be a pharmacist now. Thank you.
Contestant number three, Caleb Lyons. What area of the college experience at Bishop State do you see as needing improvement?
Bishop State is a good place to start. They have a great staff with good teachers. But the only area of the college experience I see as needing improvement is the activities department. I would say that we need more trips, either locally or internationally. Thank you.
Let's give all our contestants another round of applause. Thank you, contestants, for your answers. You may now leave the stage. Judges. I think we could all agree that it's not the contestants who have the most difficult job today, but our judges. But I feel confident that they are up to the task. We have a truly amazing panel of judges this evening. While their biographical information is printed in your program, please allow me to briefly introduce them. As your names are called, please stand to be recognized. Lynn Brown. Ms. Brown is a retired principal of the Mobile County Public School System. She earned a Bachelor of Arts degree from the University of Alabama in Theater Arts Communication and a Master's of Education in Educational Leadership with an administrative certification from the University of South Alabama. She is the artistic director and owner of Prima Dance Theater, Ms. Lynn Brown. Mr. Claude Bumpers. Mr. Bumpers is a native of Mobile, Alabama. His educational credentials consist of Murphy High School, a BS from Alabama A&M University, and an MBA from Jacksonville State University. He currently serves as the interim campus director of our Carver campus and student tracking and assessment coordinator here at the college. His extracurricular activities consist of giving back to the community through volunteerism. He's a member of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated and St. Louis Street Missionary Baptist Church. Mr. Claude Bumpers. Mr. Derek Foster. Derek Foster Jr. is the CEO and founder of Genius Society Clothing, which he founded in 2014. He's a graduate of John L. McCoy High School and is a former Mr. Bishop State Community College 2010. He's also a former student government president of 2011. Mr. Foster currently studies instructional design and performance enhancement at the University of South Alabama. Mr. Derek Foster. Ms. Mary Kimbrough. Mary Elizabeth Kimbrough is a native Alabamian currently living and working in Mobile. A graduate of Auburn University and the University of Illinois, Ms. Kimbrough has done postgraduate work at Penland School in North Carolina, Loyola University in New Orleans, and IDSBA in Portland, Maine, as well as Brown University. Known throughout the Southeast for her colorful ceramics and two-dimensional work, Ms. Burroughs has worked in many public and private collections in the United States, Japan, Bahrain, and Cyprus. Ms. Mary Kimbrough. Our auditors for the night, Ms. Yolanda McNeil and Ms. Michelin Williams. They are tonight's pageant auditors. Both are employees of Bishop State Community College. Ms. McNeil is the International Student Advisor, and Mrs. Michelin Williams is the Administrative Assistant to the Dean of Students. We thank Mrs. McNeil and Mrs. Williams for preparing the ballots and calculating the results. At this time, the judges may leave. Now I want to call to the stage, please, Mr. Clarence Brown for a special presentation.
Good evening. On behalf of Bishop State Community College Award Court 2018, we would like to give Ms. McDonald, Samantha McDonald, a small token for appreciation. I don't think she knows right now, but she should make it short. She coming? There she go.
This is what happens when you try to do a squat.
She's working hard.
Call them up again. introduce the class favorites that might be in the audience today. I'd like to recognize our current class favorites and the current Mr. and Ms. Bishop State Community College who come out to support the contestants tonight. When your name is called, please step forward if you're present. Mr. Freshman Ulysses Woodard Jr. Ms. Sophomore Jasmine Steele. Mr. Sophomore Clarence Brown. And they also serve as Ms. and Mrs. Mr. and Ms. Homecoming for 2018. Clarence Brown. Jasmine Steele. Clarence Brown, yes. Our SGA President, Danielle Walton. Our first runner-up to Miss Bishop State, Jasmine Thompson. Our first runner-up to Mr. Bishop State, Arnold Durham. Second runner-up to Miss Bishop State, Maya Parker. Mr. and Ms. Bishop State for the current year, Ms. Deja Young and Mr. Allen Daly III. Let's give them a hand. They've all done a tremendous job with their tonight. I'd also like to recognize our Wildcat ambassadors who are serving as our ushers. We thank you for that as well. Reappear. I think she's disappeared on us. I'd like to take a moment or two just to recognize some other people with us tonight. Our contestants have worked very hard this past week, and the person who's led them throughout this has been our Dean of Students, Dr. Terry Hazard. Dr. Hazard, would you come to the front, please? Dr. Hazard. They're not comforting for me tonight. We're introducing you. Yes, Dr. Terry Hazard. Yeah. She's our record, produce, and wrote our script and everything for tonight. Dr. Terry Hazard. I also like to introduce to you our Vice President of Operations and our Academic Dean, Ms. Ann Clanton. I'd also like to recognize and welcome any faculty and staff that are present tonight. Would you please stand? Mr. State faculty and staff, would you please stand? So now I think we have Mrs. McDonald in one place, and let's do this before she disappears again. Thank you. Deja Young, Alan Daly, please join us on the stage. This may sound as if it's a cliche, but know that it is very true. Each one of our individuals here today are winners. They've had the courage and the discipline to get up here and participate in an event like this. It makes all of you winners in our eyes, and we congratulate you all. And now for the presentation of the talent winners. The winner of the talent competition among the contestants for Miss Bishop State is Alexis The winner of the talent competition among the contestants for Mr. Bishop State is Caleb Light. Now we're going to announce the winners of Mr. and Ms. Bishop State Community College. Our second runner-up to Mr. Bishop State Community College is Myron Perkins. Our first runner-up to Mr. Bishop State Community College is Braylon Cathcart.
Yeah, Braylon!
Mr. Bishop State Community College for the 2018-2019 academic year, Mr. Caleb Light. And now for Miss Bishop State Community College. Our third runner-up to Miss Bishop State Community College is Ashley Burrell. Our second runner-up to Miss Bishop State Community College, Cherish McCabe. Our first runner-up to Miss Bishop State Community College is, drumroll, Alexis Ross. Miss Bishop State will be officially crowned by our college president during the Bishop State Coronation. Congratulations to all of our winners. Thank you all for your attendance. Have a wonderful evening.